So you're the new kid in town, eh?
Yeah, I was just wondering if like you could be my friend, because I don't have any here.
Boy, get out of here with your bubbles. Don't ever disrespect me like that again. Go back home.
I just want some new friends. Is that too much to ask for?
Yeah, you little punk.
Hello, Mom? I'm just like, I don't like it here. I want to go back to Egypt. Like, all my friends are there. Like, no one wants to be my friend here. Someone took my bubbles. Like, I don't know what to do.
That was planted in my brain.
No, no. I hate it.
Yo,
you gonna roast me too? Like, what do you want?
What happened?
Some kid in a scooter roasted me.
It's the scooter kid, isn't it?
Yeah. He roasted you too?
Yeah. No, I was fighting with my bubbles and he started beating me up.
He took my bubble.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Hey, you wanna be friends?
Yeah, I know a pizza place around here. You wanna go?
Yeah, let's go.
If we see the kid with the bubbles, we could beat him up.
No, no. Let's just talk to him.
Alright.
Yo, that pizza here is pretty good.
Yeah, it's about Mona Lisa, right?
Yeah, I think so. You wanna go back next time?
Yeah, we should do that more often.
Hey, that's the kid that took my bubbles!
Yo.
Oh, chill. Calm down. Just talk.
Alright, fine.
Yo, Jonathan, I see him blowing your bubbles. I'm gonna beat the crap out of him. Chill. We'll just talk to him. Alright, fine. Let's go.
My bubbles.
No, they're not.
Yes, they are. Hey, I'm just trying to talk. I heard like what happened in your childhood, and you don't have any friends and stuff like that. Like, you just wanted to be your friend.
Yo, hey,
calm down. We'll just talk about it. It's hard to be your friends.
Alright, let's just go talk about it.
Yeah, let's just score here. Come on.
I just like to thank Fady Besada and Mieir Shokralla for being in this. And we just wanted to show that not a lot of people are gonna like you, but sometimes you're gonna find someone that's like best fit for you, and you'll grow like a special relationship with them. Thanks for watching.
Boy, get out of here with your bubbles. Go back home. Don't ever disrespect me like that again.
Do it!
Are you new to town?
Yeah.
I remember when I was new to town.
Well, come on, man. Come on.
I said you were gonna bully me.
Jonathan's literally right there. I'm about to beat the crap out of him.